I was brought up in a coal mining district in Scotland, and you know, there was nobody to teach me, nobody around there to teach me, and you know, for me to go to a school, I'd have to go to Edinburgh or Glasgow, and you know, we weren't well enough off for me to do that. So I more or less had to teach myself. But a lot of people taught themselves. Benny Carter, Johnny Hodges, people like that. You know, it's a question of applying yourself. I learned more after I started working. I'm working with musicians. That's why I call my education the Greyhound Academy.